with his dick. He would beat off at least 3 times a day. In the morning when he woke up, right after or right before dinner, or right before he went to sleep. If he didn't get in his 3 daily beat-off sessions, he was a pain in the ass to be around.
Pain in the ass to be around.
He jerked off the TV, especially I Dream of Jeannie and Dynasty and Charlie's Angel. He pulled his pipe to porno books. He even jerked off to the underwear ads in the magazine section of the Sunday New York Times.
Sunday New York Times.
If you were a girl talking to him on the phone, chances are he was beating his meat to the sound of your voice. Cause coming was his raison d'etre. One time he was in the middle of masturbating to Vanna White on Wheel of Fortune, and a job offer came to him over the phone. He needed the job bad, but he told the man he'd call him right back. Cause he needed to come more than he needed a job.
Ejaculation!
It wasn't like he was ugly or afraid of women or anything like that. He just honestly grabbed his right hand. I saw him the other day and he told me that last Friday he was with 2 girls at their place. They both wanted him to stay over. But he went home, called up another girl and jacked off while talking to her. I don't know why he tells me this stuff. Dick's a fucked up guy.
Soon.